Welcome, looters, to the really awesome showcase of Cyberpunk 2077 Collector's Edition Strategy Guide. In this video over here, we're going to go through page by page and go through a couple of walkthroughs on this book. So in case you guys wanted to champion and get platinum on this game, this book would definitely be able to help you. If you guys enjoyed, give me a thumbs up and a subscribe, because I want to bring you guys some more epic looking loot over here. Okay, guys, now let's open up this beautiful book here. So you can see over here, this cost me 60 Australian dollars. Got this from EB Games /, I will call it GameStop, as you guys call it in the US. But now let's open this book nice and gently. I am so excited. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think of Cyberpunk 2077. There's been a whole lot of controversy, and most people are liking it. Some people are hating it. But for me, honestly, I'm loving the game. But there's one thing I don't like, I would say, is definitely the bugs. But besides that, the game is gorgeous. But guys, have a look at this book, man. Oh, so beautiful. And have a look at that shimmer. I'm loving the way that gold is looking on V's gun there. Just have a look at that. So damn beautiful. Even the environments here, the textures of this book are looking so beautiful. Let me kind of take this off so we can kind of see this book nice and... So over here, we can see the key to Night City. So basically, it goes through all the information here. So this book over here will definitely help you with game systems, the Atlas information about where to go in terms of you guys wanting to get good loot, etc. So I will go through each page for you guys, so you guys actually don't need to buy this book. You could just sort of use this video as a guide. But I'm loving the fact that they even include the advance notice, you know, competition roadmap features, all this good stuff. Yeah, as you can see, a bonus here is a premium hard book printed on superior quality art paper, the 32-page visual tour of Night City, etc. The features over here, of course, is a world and lore, visual solutions, maximum flexibility, and exclusive information. And of course, spoiler controlled. So it says they're carefully designed to avoid unnecessary revelations. So this book over here won't be too bad in terms of spoilers, thankfully. But now, having a look at the back of this book, oh man, have a look at how beautiful this is looking, man. Wow. I love art, guys. This is looking so dope. Even on the side over here, we can kind of see the complete official guide collector edition for Cyberpunk. But now let's open up this book right now. To make things more easier for you guys, I'll be going through each page by page, and I'll be having some really awesome Cyberpunk music in the background. So in case y'all wanted to actually pause any part of this video, I would absolutely recommend it. But I'll be shooting this in 4K to make sure you guys can absolutely see all the details of this book.
the girls with their nails done now.
With their nails done now.
something else than mine. like girls with their nails done now.
With their nails done now. We'll be right back.
something else that I want. girls with their nails done now.
With their nails done now. We'll be right back.
girls with their nails done.